One of my favorite books on my bookshelf is a book written by Nick Morgan. The title, quintessentially, is Give a Speech, Change the World. The premise is, why bother giving a speech if you don't want the audience to do something with that information, to take action? Well, I think the same thing holds true with panels. Why bother having a panel discussion if you don't want the panel audience to do something with that information? In my book, 123 Ways to Add Pizzazz to a Panel Discussion, we have a whole chapter, chapter 9, dedicated to different ways to reinforce the panel discussions, how to close with pizzazz.